in the pavement, a white doo-wop. Down right here where they hit the mop head, paper towels and rubbers. No, no, this was all. Can't make music with that. Movie inside it, big as the wall of a building, so bright it make you throw up, but they watch it. Man, they eat and drink and eat and drink. Actually, it's not just the two of us here. Dusty mountains dead with nothing to hold it down.
same mic.
Really?
I bootleg tapes. Last show I bootleg was Adrian Malou at the Vic.
Good microphone.
Put a AA battery in it, right?
Yeah, I know.
It's got a preamp, an active preamp in it.
I want to copy the tape, man. I should be up there. What's the phone number? So you got to copy the tape. What's the phone number? You got
to tell me the number now.
What part of town?
So Claude. Willow Springs.
Yeah.
cover tune, man. This song is like Devo.
We'll be right back. like they clear this place out and it becomes a disco. Is that true? Doesn't that kind of suck? It's like you just sort of, you cram the live music in there really early before the fucking idiots come out and the balls come out the zoo. And then they shuffle you guys out like a herd of fucking cows that pay good money to see us play. And we get stuff out the back door and then they have a disco. Things haven't really changed, have they?